At Lydda Airport, Palestine, Field Marshal Montgomery arrives for consultation with British Commander-in-Chief General Barker. The first step was the inspection of a guard of honour from the 6th Airborne Division. For the occasion, Monty wears a Red Devil's beret. During the Field Marshal's visit, terrorists struck again. With our High Commissioner, Sir Alan Cunningham, Monty checks up on a situation growing daily more menacing.